Do it again.
Okay. We have to stop the day. Okay. We have to stop the truck. Mommy, some peanuts. I don't say never come back. For root for the home team. Even then don't win. Say one, two, three, that you are the old ball thing.
Yay!
Well, so one, I'm as old as Disney World. She is 77 years old. She'll be 80 this year.
Wow.
Where's Graham Brown?
Where's Graham Brown?
Say, Graham Brown.
Good night.
Good night.
Massachusetts.
What's that?
You say Massachusetts.
Christopher, say Massachusetts. Michelle, what is Aaron's birthday?
Monday.
Monday.
No.
Monday.
Monday.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, come on, you didn't even try. What was Uncle Guy? Where'd Christopher go? Who did that? Who did that? Oh no, he's hypnotized like Cindy Brady on that Brady Bunch show. How'd you do that? Show me how you dive. Show Aunt Shell how you dive. Show Aunt Shell how you dive, Christopher. Go, go. That's how he dives. He usually gets way up on his knees like a bear and then down. Is that thing going?
Yep.
Yeah.
You like my barrette? Do you want to count with Mama? One. Three. Oh yeah, you're smart.
Four?
He can't count.
Five.
13. That's his favorite number. He can
count. I'm catching back for what Dad Bill's doing.
Okay, now what's the being the
whatever?
That's what it is. What's that?
That's
whatever.
Christopher?
Christopher. Christopher.
Christopher.
Hi. Alan's calling.
Can you say Massachusetts?
Say Alan. Say Aaron. Notice how they sound alike. Say Katie. Say Zach.
Say Kitty.
Oh, don't get him started.
Yeah, Hunter.
Do some jumping jacks for us.
No.
Come on. Do them again. Good. Do some more. I want to see them. Woo!
That is good.
Zach, you're a little show.
Zach, no, this is how you do it. Like that.
Your head
yeah. How
is your head?
Yeah, my head.
Well, that was much better.
Whoops.
She didn't get any camera time yet.
Yes, she did.
She not does. When she was doing nothing.
Oh.
Do some more jumping jacks for the camera.
Sure, show us how you do jumping jacks.
Little Michelle. Alright.
Actually.
Good.
You know who she looks like?
What are they doing, Crystal? Megan. She looks a lot like Megan.
She looks not like you.
She looks like you. And that ouch picture that late meditation. Oh, thank you, Zachy. Look, guys, I get to wear Zachy's hat.
Oh.
Isn't it attractive on me?
Well, I get the feather out of her. Fight. Who'd you wear this bottle upside the noggin?
Hey, Zach.
Almost.
Zach. Show me your muscles.
I'm being bound.
He looks like this.
Look, he's got
Do it again.
Just wait, Cheryl.
Yeah, she's got the video. Oh, we all know what he looks like.
You'll be on TV again.
Do it. Do that TV. Show your muscles.
Come here. Show me your muscles.
Oh, Aaron. Come on.
Wait.
Come on.
No way.
What?
Laverne.
Who's got his fingers
dry? You can't feel anything moving. Nothing's moving in there, Mom.
Ouch. Where are you going? Oh, no, you don't. That's my buddy.
Grandma's
that's my buddy.
I read about Jonah down under the sea. While inside that fish, he had just one wish: let me go preach for thee. It's no different today, folks. He has just one plea. All Jesus says, I ask you this, do in remembrance of me. This do in remembrance of me. If you will seek out the truth, it will set you free. Go talk to my Jesus. Get down on your knees. Then you shall see too why he says this. Taking communion in God's sanctuary, a sweet vision came, and now I'm not the same as I used to be. I saw my dear Jesus on Calvary's tree. He looked down and said, I'll die here in your stead so that you can be free. Out the truth, it will set you free. Go talk to my Jesus. Get down on your knees. Then you shall see too why he says this, do in remembrance of me. Then you shall see too why he says this, do in remembrance of me. Brother, have you walked with my Lord today? Did you search the good book? And did you kneel and pray? When you get into the habit, you'll find you never stray. Brother, have you walked? Sister, have you talked with your Lord today? Like Daniel in the lion's den, he was true and brave. He found peace and rest inside that dark old cave. And when the king came to check, he just had to say, Daniel must have walked, Daniel must have talked with his Lord today. Brother, have you walked with the Lord today? Did you search the good book? Did you kneel and pray? When you get into the habit, you find you'll never stray. Brother, have you walked? Sister, have you talked with my Lord today? Just like David and Goliath, he left that army crew. He looked the giant in the eyes and said, I'm telling you. He said, my God is standing with me, so I cannot sway. Goliath, I have walked, Goliath, I have talked with my Lord today. Brother, have you walked with my Lord today? Did you search the good book? And did you kneel and pray? When you get into the habit, you'll find you'll never stray. sister, have you talked with my Lord today? Curves the hills and tunnels, never falter, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye on the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore. On this lightning train of life, always mindful of obstructions, do your duty, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, guide us till we reach that blissful shore, where the angels wait to join us in God's grace forevermore. Where the angels wait to join us in thy grace forevermore.
I like this song. You probably heard it.
With just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the ransom will shine, I want to go on that silver.
On the Jericho wall, your heart he will bless.
Bliss. You ever heard that? On the Jericho Road, there's room for just two. No more, no less, just Jesus and you. Each burden he'll bear, each sorrow he'll share. Jericho Road, my apartment set, his life was a void, so empty and flat, but Jesus appeared, one word brought him sight, on the Jericho Road, Christ banished his night, oh brother, message I bring, though hope may be gone, he'll cause you to sing at Jesus' command. Sin's shackles must fall on the Jericho Road. He answered his call on the Jericho Road. There's
got a guy up at our camp.
Many years ago in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come. Then winding down an old familiar path, mother call at set of sun, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last. One day beside her bedside I was kneeling, and angel wings were winnowing this. What? There, sorry. She heard the call for supper time in heaven. Now I know I'll join her up there. Come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. Going home at last.
You know, some of the fondest memories of my childhood were woven around supper time. When my mother used to call from the back steps of the old home place, come on home now, Jimmy, it's supper time. Oh, gee, but I'd love to hear that once more. But you know, for me, time has woven a realization of truth that's even more thrilling. And that's when the call comes from the portals of glory to come home for a supper time, when all God's children will gather around the table of the Lord himself at the greatest supper time of them all. Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. Meeting in the Air. Have you ever heard that one? I think it's kind of like an old, maybe down southy, because he's kind of, I think he comes from South Carolina or something. I don't even know if I can remember how it goes anymore. You have heard of little Moses in the bulrush. You have heard the fearless David and his sling. You have heard the story told of dreaming Joseph, and of Jonah and the whale you often sing. There are many, many others through the Bible. I should like to meet them all, I do declare. By and by the Lord we surely will let us meet them at that meeting in the air. Have you ever heard of it? There's gonna be a meeting in the air, in the sweet, sweet by and by. I'm going to meet you over there, in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear, will be glorious, I do declare. And God's own Son will be the leading one at that meeting in the air. Many things there will be missing in that meeting, for the mourner's bench will have no place at all. There will never be a sermon preached to sinners, for the sinner had refused to heed the call. There will be no mourning over wayward loved ones. There will be no lonely nights of pleading prayer. All our burdens will be, and our angers will be lifted at that meeting in the air. There's gonna be a meeting in the air, in the sweet, sweet by and by. I'm going to meet you over there, in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear, will be glorious, I do declare. And God's own Son will be the leading one at that meeting in the air. And God's own Son will be the leading one at that meeting in the air. We thank thee each morning for a newborn day, where we may work the fields of new mown hay. We thank thee for the sunshine and the air that we breathe, O Lord, we thank thee. Thank thee for the rivers that run all day. Thank thee for the trees and the deep blue sea. Oh Lord, we thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds that sing, fish that swim in the light of the moon. We thank thee every day as we kneel and pray, that we were born with eyes to see these things.
Jessica like this.
Forget her. Can't remember all the rest of the kids' Amanda. Names.
Amanda.
Amanda. Yeah.
Mark.
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 Sammy.
Sammy.
Bernadette.
Bernadette.
Marty.
Marty.
Kimmy.
Kimmy. Roger Jr.
Roger Jr.
Jeff and Elizabeth.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Jeff and Elizabeth. Don't want to forget them.
This and is Amy. Probably,
and who?
Amy.
That's Jeff's girlfriend.
Oh, hi, Amy.
And she's a real nice girl.
Nice to see you again. You got something on your face there, Amy. There, got it. The chimes of time ring out the news, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, for I have news for you. It is no secret what God can do. What He's done for others, He'll do for you. With arms wide open, He'll pardon you. his promise. Don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon.
Take a little commercial break. We'll be right back.